Earlier years, we carried out the inspection by going through inside the pipes for the larger diameter, but we could not verify the condition of the smaller diameter pipe, which were giving us some information.